No matter where I go, I'm letting people know. No matter where you go, the grass is always green.
What up, everybody? It's Nature Flow. Just arrived in Shanghai, China. Great flight. Everything's cool, beautiful, and I really wanted to do a video blog. This whole trip is going to be documented. I'm going to be showing you guys my life, because for the past 3 years, everyone's asking me, what do you do when you travel? What are you up to? And I think video documentation is the only way to go. So it's going to be a magical ride. It's going to be a fun ride, and I have some objectives on this trip that most people wouldn't associate with traveling, but I'm going to show something different. Some of my objectives on this trip are, I'm going to be starting my own business while traveling. I'm going to be getting in shape while traveling. I'm going to be making music while traveling, and I'm going to have a mission just to spread kindness, love, and connect to the earth, magical spots while traveling. So when I was flying over on the plane and looking down the landscape of China, all I saw was dragons. I saw dragons in the mountain crevices. I saw dragons in the shape of the way the river was formed. And it was pretty amazing, and I knew I was entering the land of the dragon. And looking back at ancient Chinese culture, the dragon has always been revered. So I'm open to learning more about the dragon on this trip and just growing and expanding. You know, the beauty about travel is there's so many highs, but there are also so many lows, and it's all pretty and beautiful in the long run. One day you could be in the most pimped out pad and you could have your feet on the couch and drinking alkalized water, I hope. And then the next day you could be in the middle of nowhere in maybe a sketchy place and wondering, where am I going to sleep tonight? But faith ensues in all your journeys, you know, trust ensues in all your journeys, and that's really your ticket to success while traveling. So I'm keeping that faith, keeping that love, keeping that trust, and I know Spirit's gonna work some magic, and I hope some of the miracles can be shown with all of you, show what's possible. Now, I really want to inspire people to embark on their own personal truth, to live from their heart, and do what they're meant to do while they're here in this life. And that's why I'm here. You know, we got funded to create this board game, Infinite Lights, and it's going to be epic, epic, epic. It's a collective group journey to experience happiness and raise your vibration in a sort of spiritual way. So we're going to be producing that, and you're going to see it unfolding on this journey. But the funding only gave me a ticket. The rest is all me, and I'm on a budget. And we're going to show, you know, what's possible with a budget. There's so many possibilities when you're traveling. You don't have to check into a hotel. You don't have to go to an expensive restaurant. You can volunteer, Airbnb, like I'm doing right now in Shanghai. And you could just connect with people and let the magic universe unfold. So it's going to be amazing. You know, I'm really connected to the element of water. And the beauty of water is it always adapts to the contours of the land. You know, it adapts and moves, doesn't push, it just moves gently. And that's what I do when traveling. You find those contours and gently ease in, and it takes you at a much faster pace than trying to go over a river or go over a big rock. They call me Nature Flow for a reason. So we're all going to be flowing on this trip, and I hope it's going to be magic. You're going to see some great things, and I can't wait to share some music with you all. I'm going to be connecting with people from different cultures and making music. Sorry for all shaking, and just letting the beauty of life unfold. So this is how I'm living my life. This is my life, you know. It's not like a, it's not a temporary thing. It's day to day. So wishing you lots of love, so much love for all of you from Shanghai, China, and the land of the dragon. So much love. Stay updated, you all right? Love y'all.
No matter where I go, I'm letting people know. No matter where you go, the grass is always green. No matter what you say, you gotta release them chains. I think it's time I set my spirit free.
go. I'm letting people know that the pace is never stalling, even if the sky is falling. I'll never be afraid as long as I keep my faith. Even if I am still crawling, won't be mad cause some are falling. But man, without the trust, without the loyalty, when you watch your dog just starving, don't be mad when they start barking. Here's a suggestion, man, why don't we just wash our hands? Cause I'm peeping other pastors, I think it's time I'm my own master. No matter where I go,